And here is a look at reservoir levels right now. We can show you that Folsom Lake is at 65% capacity, Oroville is at 45%, and Lake Shasta is at 35% capacity. Well, typically, January is one of the snowier months of the year for Northern California. That's not how this January has played out thus far. Livecopter 3 showing the snow there still. Sitting there across the Sierra, this is what it looked like in January. Hasn't gone as usual in some better years. There is still plenty of season, though, left to get back on track. But as meteorologist Heather Waldman explains, climate trends show that spring snowfall is becoming less consistent in the Sierra.
Snow season in Northern California has always been characterized by starts and stops, although this season seems like it has a little extra whiplash with record snowfall in December and then a near record dry January. Climate data from the last 50 years gives a couple insights into the idea that snow in the Sierra may become even less consistent in the future. First, the snowpack for the western states as a whole is decreasing. A study done in 2018 found that the average western snowpack has decreased by nearly 41% across an area the size of South Carolina. Next, data gathered by the EPA and Climate Central show that the snowpack in the west is peaking earlier in the season. Here's the chart that shows that this is later in the season, this is earlier in the season, and this is going out further in time. So you can see that over the past couple of decades, that trend is for the snowpack to peak nearly 2 weeks earlier. That's partly because spring snowfall is dropping off, and that's not necessarily because storms stop coming. It may be that because more precipitation is coming in the form is rain. Additional Climate Central data shows that spring is the fastest warming season for many of the western states since 1970. I wanted to see if these western wide trends apply specifically to the Sierra. Here's Andrew Schwartz with the Central Sierra Snow Lab.
So we are seeing less snowfall occurring over time. When we look all the way back to 1971, we are seeing less snow every year, but we are seeing a little bit of an uptick in precipitation. There could be a little bit of a trade-off here. We may be seeing less of it, but it's likely to have more water content when it does fall.
As for right now, the Sierra snowpack for the entire state is at 106% of normal, but that's forecast to drop below normal for the first time since early December, with dry weather in the forecast through the end of the month. Back to you.